Hello all, welcome back to WWE Smackdown, Here Comes the Pain. Let us continue on with the season mode. We're in Tulsa, Oklahoma. How's my attributes going? I'm fine. Can I talk to anyone? No. I'm versing Kevin Nash. Steve Austin vs. Goldberg. Steve Austin won that. Trish Stratus vs. Jazz. Jazz won that. Here we go. Sykes vs. Kevin Nash. Kevin, let's go. I know I can't pick you up, so this is gonna be fun. Come on, Kevin. Oh, that would have hurt me so much. Oops. Oh. Wait. No, okay. I was gonna say, if I could do it, it would be amazing, but it'd be impossible. Oh. Try to get your head down, damage done, there we go. And your body. Uh-oh. It's gonna hurt. Do anything, but that was a hell of a clothesline. Here we go. Oh no. Damn, I wanted to do the suplex, but that's fine. That still works. Get up. Oh no. I saw that coming, mate. Come on. Oh, there we go. Up he come. This should be it. Hell yeah. Rock came out to the ring. Pshyched, good luck in having a nice New Year's holiday, because I'll be challenging you for your titles. I deserve to be a champion. I'm a much better wrestler than you. The people in Oklahoma think so. This is the last year you will be champion. Well, Rock just declared his title shot. It's just the beginning of the year and it's going to be an explosive already. There's no doubt about it. Thank you for watching the program. Good night. Well then, Rock, let's do it, I should say. I have a lot of money. Albuquerque, New Mexico. Tonight there will be a battle royale match to determine the number one contender. But this won't be your typical number one contender match. Pshyched is going to take part in the battle. What happens if Pshyched wins? Well, if Sake wins, there will be a no title shot at Royal Rumble. In that case, I'm assuming everyone will be after the champ in this match. This is practically a title match. What? I don't get it. What does it mean? I can talk to Eric Bischoff? Why not? I've been dying to meet you. You know what I am, don't you? You know who I am? Yeah, you're Eric Bischoff. I'm so glad you remember me. Psyched, I'm a huge fan of yours. Here's what I'm going to suggest. You and Eric Bischoff together on the same show, on the same team, pulling in the same direction. I mean, think about it. With my creative direction, I can take you places you've never been before. Now, I may not be the most sensitive guy in the world, but above all else, I'm a businessman. And as a businessman, I've spent the last 2 years networking Hollywood. And everywhere I go, the movie studios are all talking about The Rock, and they should be. And with The Rock's success, everybody's looking for the next breakout WWE superstar. And I've talked to all types of networks and TV studios, and they're all talking about the same thing. Do you know who all the agents in the Hollywood are talking about? They're talking about you, Psyched. You, my friend. With all my personal feelings aside, I admire your talent, and I'm willing to help you out any way I can. I don't want to put all the pressure on you right now, but just think about what I'm saying. He has high expectations for you. SP plus one. Woo! What can I buy with this amount of money? I can buy arenas. I can buy the Legends. Brian Panties match. What's the point? Here we go. Oh my god. It's like Goldberg, Scott Steiner, The Rock, Kevin Nash, and Shawn Michaels. It's not a title match, that's fine. Triple H vs. Chris Jericho. Triple H won that one. Steve Austin, Bob Ray. Steve Austin's gotta win that, obviously. Here we go. Psyched? Yes, did everyone else. Let's go this. Let's do this. Let's go. Okay, they're all gonna come straight for me. Of course they are. God dang. Try to win this. Hopefully. What? I was doing Shawn Michaels. Oh, come on, I'll get my ass handed to me. Damn. That is for taking my hardcore championship. I haven't forgotten about that. Love me, Goldberg. My God, but you have no damage done to you. My Scott's like out cold. Say bye-bye, Scott. Oh, really? Here we go. There we go. Scott's out. Oh, damn it, Goldberg. Gym music. Okay, there goes Shawn Michaels. Wow, I got knockout. How's Kevin Nash lasted this long? What? No way! Wow. I wasn't expecting Kevin Nash to last, I can tell you that much. Oh. No. Come on, Kev. Let's go. Me and you, surprisingly enough, again.
One, two, three.
Oh, there we go. Oh, man. Pshyched wins the Battle Royale. Therefore, there will not be a title match at Royal Rumble. Well, it looks like Nash is accusing a senior official, Earl Hebner, of an unfair ruling. I think Nash is telling him that he's cheating. Well, check out what Nash just did to poor Earl Hebner. Well, Nash doesn't have to worry about being disqualified anymore. Can't allow these kind of vicious acts to happen. Okay, so I won that one. Uncasville, Connecticut. Earl Hebner, I have an announcement that I would like to make. As you all know, I've been working as a referee for a very long time, and I'm very proud of the job I do. But just recently, I was accused by Kevin Nash of cheating, along with the accusation I was severely injured by him as well. I see this as a complete insult to me and all referees of the sport. Therefore, I'm declaring that I will be going on a strike. Strike? I feel sympathy for the man, but this is unheard of. Well, we have a big problem now. Okie dokie, now what happens? Single with manager, with Chris Jericho, and Kevin Nash with Bobby Dudley. Why has Kevin got such a problem with me? Hardcore triple threat, Lance Storm wins. Stacy Keebler vs Victoria. Well, look at that, Stacy Keebler won. Here we go, Kevin. Let's go. Man, I don't know why you got a beef with me. Ugh. No, dang it. Boom. Ah, man. Thank you. Oh, that's right. There's no refs. Exactly what I wanted to do to you. Gosh, you got some wicked endurance, man. Ah, son of a bee. No. It's over, man. I'm gonna decimate you. You still are alive. I'm not even red yet. There we go. Up you come. Three. There we go. Nash continues to attack. Well, there is no referee here now. There is no one to stop this. There is no one to control the match. There is no law in the ring. And I won. East Rutherford, New Jersey. God, we give it up. Batista won. He won. Oh, the ladder match. Rock won against Test. Here we go. Signed first to Kevin Nash. There's no DQ, so I'm going to go absolute nuts again. Make it easier for you. You gotta stop coming after me, man. man, he has like pretty the highest endurance of any wrestler. Him and Big Show. Oh no, ran straight into that. Dang it, Kevin. Why is it so low? Like, get off me, thank you. Oh, man. Oh, dang it. I should have seen that coming. Man, that looked like a freaking hurt. Oh, man, good. Every match of ours right now, Kevin, is going to be freaking brutal, man. I'm going to destroy you day in, day out. He's not going to submit, that's fine. Oh, my head. Up you get, boy. It's over. Two, three. Nash is still attacking Pshyched. Is there anyone who can stop this? Officials are currently on strike, so... Look, it's Earl Hebner. What? He's giving him a chair. Oh, what a shot. And a nice assist by the referee. There's the cover. And the count. Pshyched did it, and Earl Hebner is back. This is great. Offer him a non-title shot. They will now face each other at the Royal Rumble. The score will be settled. You have some guts. What kind of match do you want to have? I'll let you choose it, champ. I ain't doing a level last man standing, so we're doing a cage match. Well, this match might just be as exciting as the Royal Rumble, and the referee will be Earl Hebner. Now get the cards from my Okay. Royal Rumble, Boston, Massachusetts. Royal Rumble. The suspense is at its peak, a showdown of monumental proportions. Meeting me was your worst nightmare. He's had enough. A fatal shot. Without any remorse. It is theirs for the taking. Welcome to the end. It's survival of the fittest. Hey Earl. Hello Pshyched. Well, to be honest with you, you're one of the reasons I've decided to get back into the ring. I just wanted to say thank you. I'm going to continue to do the best job I can do, and I will call tonight's match right down the line. Okay, so I'll see you out there. Good luck. Thanks, Earl. Why would I want to talk with Kurt Angle? It's a shame. I'm not in the Royal Rumble, but that's fine. It's just a normal cage single match, not a title match, so I'm happy with that. Here we go. No DQ, no nothing. But of course, it's a cage. Okay, this is it. We're gonna finally settle the score. Oh, damn. Ugh. Oh, stop doing power moves. Oh man, that looked like it hurt. No, oh, come on, I can't do these moves to him. Really? I'm trying to Irish whip him. Oh, I tried to block it, but I don't think it worked. Nope. gonna try and climb it. Come on, get up. Get up. Get up. Oh man, boot to the face. He is dominating me this round though, I don't understand what's happening. Wee! Oh, red. Oh, did I block it? Yes, I did. Gotcha. Come on. It's over. Perfect. Now, just for the fun of it, I'm going to just watch the Royal Rumble match, because the Royal Rumble is always a good match to watch. So, watch, and I'll see you at the end of the Royal Rumble match.
You think you're wrong,
So, you think you're untouchable?
Word life, this is basic thugonomics. This is basic thugonomics. Word life. I'm untouchable, but I'm forcing you to feel me. Word life, this is basic.
We'll be right back. there's a hurricane coming through.
There you have it. Surprisingly, I thought Brock was going to win that, but nope. That was not the case. The only thing I don't like about this Royal Rumble is that you can just put him over the edge of the ropes and kick him, and that's it. So Triple H would, I think, goes on to have a match with me, I think, at WrestleMania, if I still have my championship belt. Interesting. Anyway, hopefully you enjoyed that episode. I'm going to end this one here, and I shall see you all in the next one, so catch you then.